Humanity Project is a 2 years project that is going to start in 2 months. It's been funded by the European Commission under the Erasmus Plus program. It's a key action 3 policy reform focusing on social inclusion of young people. The action is coordinated by Arcola Research, which is a research center based in the UK. And the consortium is formed by UNIR and other partners located in Spain, the UK, Greece, and Italy. Consortium is mainly made of universities and research centers on one side and actors working with youth at risk of social exclusion on the other side, because it's an action that is trying to have a real impact on helping young people at risk of social exclusion. The idea is basically to develop the concept of community animator, which is someone, ideally young people at risk of social exclusion themselves, that will act as a sort of animator of the community to empower the whole community of young people. It's going to empower these young people to act as community animator in order to help all the people at risk of social exclusion to get their place in society by understanding that they actually have some skills and competences that they can apply and through which they can help their local community. The action is going to lean on a very articulated platform that is going to act both as a knowledge community platform and as a learning platform. So it will be a place where all the people participating in the action will have the possibility to meet, where that will be visited in order to attend the foreseen training courses to develop the needed competences to become community animators, and that will offer also a space to upload and download all the available educational resources, mainly open educational resources in the field. UNIR is responsible in this project for the development of this platform. As I said, the project still has to start. The kickoff meeting will probably be in 1 or 2 months, so I will be happy to tell you a bit more about the project in the coming months.